Zaffirul Haque, head of the Department of Physics, Karim City College, Jamshedpur. I will discuss today the topic of entropy. The entropy was first introduced by Clausius during his work on the formulation and application of second law of thermodynamics. It is an important thermodynamical quantity and has proved to be useful in the study of the behavior of heat engine. Entropy is a physical quantity which remains constant during an adiabatic change, just as the temperature remains constant during an isothermal change. To understand the change of entropy, let us consider two adiabatics, L and M, which cut so many isothermals at the temperature T1, T2 and T3, which is shown below on the PV indicator diagram. In the PV indicator diagram, let A, B, C, D and D, C, E, F, D be two Carnot's reversible cycle. In Carnot's reversible cycle A, B, C, D, A, let Q1 be the quantity of heat taken from the source at the temperature T1 and Q2 be the quantity of heat given to the sink at the temperature T2. Then the efficiency of Carnot's reversible heat engine A, B, C, D can be written as eta = 1 minus Q2 upon Q1 = 1 minus T2 upon T1. Isliye Q2 upon Q1 = T2 upon T1. इसलिए Q1 by Q2 बराबर T1 upon T2, इसलिए Q1 upon T1 बराबर Q2 upon T2. In Carnot's reversible cycle DCEFD, let Q2 be the amount of heat taken from the source at the temperature T2 and the Q3 be the quantity of heat given to the sink at the temperature T3. Then the efficiency of Carnot's reversible heat engine DCEFD can be written as eta = 1 minus Q3 upon Q2 = 1 minus T3 upon T2. इसलिए Q3 by T2 = T3 upon T2. Q2 upon Q3 = T2 upon T3. Q2 by T2 = Q3 by T3. From the equation 1 and 2, Q1 upon T1 = Q2 upon T2 = Q3 upon T3 = dot dot = constant. In general, Q upon T = constant. If the two adiabatics L and M are very close to each other, then dQ be the small quantity of heat absorbed or liberated at constant temperature T in going from one adiabatic to another adiabatic. Isliye dQ upon T = constant. Such constant quantity is called change of entropy from one adiabatic to another adiabatic. Isliye dQ upon T = dS, where dS = change of entropy. Thus, the change of entropy is equal to the ratio of the quantity of heat absorbed or liberated to the absolute temperature T. We know that for adiabatic change, neither the quantity of heat enters the substance nor the quantity of heat leaves the substance. Isliye dQ = 0. Isliye dS = 0 upon T = 0. Isliye dS = 0. Isliye S = constant. Entropy is a physical quantity which remains constant during an adiabatic change, just as the temperature remains constant in isothermal change.